and a happy new year. I just started to enjoy the shining for Christmas and a